Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and I am here today to talk some of the first information coming out about MLB 15, the show. We got a developer's video here yesterday, and we are featuring the brand new licensed equipment. People have asked about this for a long, long time in the show series, wanting licensed bats, gloves, batting gloves, all the equipment, shoes, you name it. So they are included this year. You see all the different manufacturers that are going to be featured in the game for you to get more realism with your players' accessories. So this has never been a huge, huge thing on my list, although I can see it is very most definitely a good addition to the game because it is just taking that level of realism up a notch. And I kind of like how they are going to integrate it into Road to the Show. That's probably where it intrigues me the most because it adds as like a level up system. You are able to unlock things as you go, and not only just for the sake of wearing Rawlings or Nike or, you know, whatever to look good on the field. It also gives you some power ups to your Road to the Show character, as you see right there on the screen there. It's going to give some pluses in different categories that'll actually help your player along the way. So it's kind of a new and fresh level up system for your player than just getting those block of points for each thing you do on the field. So it also is kind of interesting how it plays in a sponsorship way in your franchise as well. As you see here, it'll kind of show in elements of the broadcast, which is cool. I'd like to see that kind of flushed out further than just the branding that you see for the equipment. I mean, I'd like to see, they could even be fake, but some kind of funny off-the-wall endorsements that you could put in there as a franchise owner. You know, who knows what it would be, bail bonds or something like that. Just kind of some funny ones to throw in there would be cool. One of the other things that was touched upon in this developer's video is the legends coming, one per team, that will be introduced into Diamond Dynasty, which has been revamped here, as you're seeing. One of the things that looks like a good deal in the Diamond Dynasty is it looks like it is now focusing on mainly, if not exclusively, the Major League players instead of your created players. There was a lot to do in Diamond Dynasty, and in my opinion, probably too much to do, and it didn't focus enough on the collecting aspect of your Major League players because they would always expire after 10 games. They weren't really worth the hassle, and all the other modes that are like this in other games, your Ultimate Team modes, focus on actual players, and I think that is the hook, the charm, and why people want to buy packs and all that. They want to play with their favorite stars, not only currently, but in the past. So introducing these legends is a good idea, I think. They'll also be available in franchise mode, which is kind of a cool touch. You can bring back, in my case, for the Twins, I could bring back Harmon Killebrew if I wanted to. So that's kind of cool. Again, it won't be a huge thing for me. I'm more excited to hear about what they've done presentation-wise. I'm really holding out hope, although I don't think there are going to be major changes to the Road to the Show this year, but I really want to see more off-the-field elements a la the NBA 2K franchise and the My Career mode. I'd like to see it follow that path where we get some storyline in the clubhouse, storyline off the field, on your days off, whatever, that play into that, maybe whether it's an invite to spring training, interactions with teammates. That would be great, and it probably isn't coming this year, but I'm kind of holding out hope that we move in that direction. But for now, I'm pretty cool with getting the licensed stuff. I mean, that is definitely a big hurdle to climb because people, I know in my comments, have asked for that for years and years and years. They want to know where the licensed stuff was every year. They wanted me to check for that when the game would first come out. And it'd be a big disappointment for people. So I'm sure they'll be very happy in general that all the licensed equipment is in. Like, again, I said, I like how it's being implemented into Road to the Show, how it'll unlock attributes for you as well. Just kind of adding something different to do on the way you level up your character. One of the things that struck my mind, though, that I'm really curious to find out and that isn't talked about is now that we have game saves that go from MLB 14 The Show to MLB 15 The Show and beyond, you port your Road to the Show character in there that's already had some progress and, you know, done a good number of things to further their career already. How are they going to come in here? Are they going to already have things unlocked when they get in here? Or are they going to have to earn it just like your guy starting off in the minor leagues and unlock those? I'm really curious to see how that plays and to see if some of that branding will be available to your players and already be unlocked if you port them over. So when Joe Broadway comes over, when Matt Meyer comes over, when these guys that I've been playing already this year, Champ Kind, you name it, I'm just kind of curious to see what they'll already have unlocked, if anything. So I'm also curious to see if the new revamped Diamond Dynasty will hold my interest. So there's a lot of stuff to cover here. What is your favorite news from this developer's video? What are you most looking forward to in MLB 15 The Show? What's on your wish list? Let me know in the comment section below. I'm starting to get really excited for release day, March 31st. Can't wait. All right, we'll see you later, guys. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.